Okay, so that was a blank patio, and now we're covering this table. They placed something rather on this huge cover, and the water's supposed to drip over here, and I'm in the shade. I like the shade. So this is what it looks like from the entrance, like so, and then a couple of retractable awnings we put up, like so. That's the restaurant patio in Oakland. And today I installed this Ferrari vinyl shade, the sail shade, if you will. Same material as this. So we have a couple of awnings. And today I installed these curtains, and this is how it goes. Bang. I like quick deployment type deal. So, can life get any better? I don't think so. But this is not all. Now my next step is to put a curtain in here, drop down curtain, and there will be another vinyl solution to make this table rain free. So, and special thanks goes to the sponsors, and that is one person, Marky Quayle, who for some reason believed that I could do something like this without any provocation on my part. I've done nothing to inspire any confidence that I can do anything, and yet she made me do it. So thanks for watching. Quayle and Company on. We are.